A very good morning to all dear my students of KTEC High School and Junior College. So student, which period? Yes, it is English period. And English, what we are going to do today? Yes, we are going to do revision. Okay student, in last period what we have done in revision? Answer the question in brief, isn't it? Now today what are we going to do? We are going to do answer the following question in one sentence. Okay student, today what are we going to do? Answer the following question in one sentence. Okay student, so are you all ready? Are you ready? Have you removed your English notebooks, pen, pencil? Yes, chalo. So we'll start with a revision. Okay, yes, here comes your revision. So what are we going to do? Answer the following question in one sentence each. So today we are going to do 7 questions. Okay, can you see the page? In this page how many questions you can see? 4 questions. And in next page there are 3 questions. Okay, so we'll do this questions first. Okay, now what is the first question? What would he do if he had the power in him? Yes, which lesson, which poem is this? Student, can anyone tell me? Yes, yes, it can be done. Okay student, so what is the question? What would he do if he had the power in him? So the answer for this question is C. I'm giving the answer, so please listen the answer carefully. If he had the power in him, he would happily erase all the development made by men and also the history of the human race. Okay student, see, I'll repeat the answer once again. If he had the power in him, he would happily erase all the development made by him and also the history of the human race. Got student? The answer for the first question? Yes. Now let's go to the second question. Now what is the second question? What is Arunachal Pradesh known as? Yes, from which lesson? Yes, very good. 7 sisters. Yes, this question is from the lesson 7 sisters. Now what is the question? What is Arunachal Pradesh known as? So the answer for this question is Arunachal Pradesh is known as the land of rising sun and the land of dawn lit sun. Got student? Got the answer for the second one? Okay, I'll repeat the answer once again. Okay, Arunachal Pradesh is known as the land of rising sun, the land of the dawn lit sun. Got student, second one? Now let's go to the third question. Now what is the third question? Name the major festival of Assam. Yes, from which lesson? Same lesson, 7 sisters. Yes. Now, what is the answer for this question? Bihu is the major festival of Assam. See, I'll repeat the answer once again. Bihu is the major festival of Assam. Got student? Yes. Now, let's go to the fourth question. Now, what is the fourth question? Which are the wettest place on the earth? Now, which is the wettest place on the earth? Which lesson? Same lesson. 7 sisters. Okay. Now, the answer to this question is Cherrapunji and Mysuranuram are the wettest place on the earth. Now, see, I'm repeating the answer. Cherrapunji and Mysuranuram. See, Mouse and Rim are the wettest place on the earth. Okay, student, got to the fourth question answer. Okay, now let's go to the fifth question. Okay, how was the Palak Lake believed to be created? See, the question is, how was the Palak Lake believed to be created? From which lesson? Same lesson, Seven Sisters. Okay, the answer to this question is, the Palak Lake is believed to be created as a result of an earthquake or a flood. Yes, how is this Palak Lake created? The Palak Lake is believed to be created as a result of an earthquake or a flood. Got, student? Now, what is the next question? Question number 6. How old was the donkey? Okay, how old was the donkey? Now, from which poem? Yes, the donkey. Yes, from itself. The question is only telling the donkey. So, this question is from the donkey. Okay, so answer to this question is, the donkey was 1 day old. Okay, student? See, I'm repeating the answer. How old was the donkey? The donkey was 1 day old. Got, student? Yes. And now the last one, question number 7. How were the legs of the foal? Which poem? Same poem, the donkey. Okay, now what is the question? How were the legs of the foal? So the answer is, the leg of the foal were shaky, long and loose. Okay, how were the legs of the foal? The legs of the foal were shaky, long and loose. Okay, student, the 7th question, I've given the answers also. So what are you going to do, student? You all have to write all these questions how many times? Yes, you have to write them 3 times. And where you are going to write? In your English CW, in front side. Okay, you are going to write it from the front side. I hope that you are writing the question answers. Answer the brief you have written, everyone. Everyone have written now? Yes, now you are going to write this answer in one sentence also. Okay, student? Got, student? Okay. Thank you, students.